And welcome to Redfern Rants. I am Jay Redfern. Now this is a highly requested video we've got today. It's Avelino featuring Dave, Cassius Clay. Now, I've never heard this before, but I do know Cassius Clay was the original name of Muhammad Ali. So that's all I know. So whether it's got anything at all to do with that, I do not know. I'm sure we'll find out. But yeah, highly requested. A lot of people have asked for it. From what I've heard from Avelino so far, everything has been absolute fire. So without further ado, let's just check it out. Interesting. Let's see what this is about.
Made this happen, I was the cause. Hand me the baton, hand me the torch. Running the game like it's a sport. But all I got in this world is my word and my balls.
Oh.
Yeah. Says Scarface.
Yeah. I was just about to say that's from Scarface. Says Scarface. So no references yet to Muhammad Ali from what I can tell, but all I got in this world is my word and my balls, says Scarface. So yeah, he basically acknowledged what I was about to say anyway.
Good fellas learn the hard way.
Alright, okay, another gangster movie reference. Good fellas learn the hard way.
Never had a godfather or my padre, so I went and got some Margellas for my Marj, cause it's been graveyard shift since I put that in his grave. Made it out of the maze, I'm in amazement. No had I go hand when I pray, cause there's no real helping hand when handling pain. If God made man in his image, I'm a create, I'm a be great. Me Casa su Casa, Cassius Clay. Rumble in the jungle, I'm from the land of the brave. So,
so there we go. If God made man in his image, I'm a create, I'm a be great. Mi casa su casa, Cassius Clay. Rumble in the jungle, which was, I can't even remember who he fought. I am a boxing fan, so we should know that. I can't remember who he actually fought, but it was dubbed the Rumble in the Jungle. And I'm from the land of the brave. Oof.
I'm in New York, yes, I'm preaching in Christian. My pocket's deep, but my jeans full of riches. Descendants of a king, I got people who depend on me. Dependents of a king. My teacher mentioned credit, never said it was a thing. Why you think the mortgage lender isn't lending her a thing? From real estate to real estate, made sure I ate with my niggas before the dinner date. I had so much on my plate, now I'm eating like a king. I could work like a slave. Imagine if we never imagined this.
I'm eating like a king, had to work like a slave, and that's just facts, man. If you want to eat like a king, you've got to put in the hard work, you know what I mean? Not nobody, but very few people get things handed to them. And if you want to live the good life, you've got to put in the hard work first. That's basically what I'm taking from that.
Imaginations couldn't fathom it. Imagine if the butterfly effect was a caterpillar. Ooh. In the garden of Eden by the tree where the apple is. I'm way too talented to still be in the sticks where there's javelins. I'm Olympic on my Olympus's peak. At the top it's only us, I'm with my G's. But I ain't gotta be high, there's higher powers in me. It's A-Z.
I ain't gotta be high, there's higher powers than me.
To still be in the sticks where there's javelins. I'm Olympic on my Olympus's peak. At the top, it's only us, I'm with my G's, but I ain't gotta be high, there's higher powers in me, it's A-Z.
I love this flow.
I spoke to MJ, and he told me heal the world, make it a better place. Now Fred jackets in my ends, it's the end days. Why you think I'm rolling with trendsetters that set pace? Grew up in a race, with the race is a place where they wanna replace us. I'm patient, but then I'm impatient, God's grace has been that so gracious. Something to say, but I'm the savior, cause I'm in the matrix, an alien, cause I'm in a spaceship. I saw my niggas on slave ships. I remember telling Whitney, you're my queen. I was telling Bobby new position on my street. Friends were taking pictures of my team. But I saw the bigger picture, the depiction of my dream. It was nightmares when we lost more and less. Had a nigga feeling out of place at his home address. I'm the first nigga with insomnia who overslept. I paid 70 in taxes, it don't match what I owe to them. And it's crazy. Lately I
I see a lot of men trying to play me. I ain't an escort, but it's fuck you, pay me. Deja vu every time that I get a break. G, I used to visualize my reality in a daydream. Dream to be happy, or you...
I used to visualize my reality in a daydream. Now tell me you hasn't done that. We've all been sitting there or standing there. Mainly I do this when I'm in work. Just visualize something else because it's better than being in work. You visualize, well, what I do anyway, I just visualize like a better life, obviously with more money, like everybody does, and what you do with that money, or things like that, things I'd like to do with my daughter, and that's basically what I'm taking from that. I used to visualize my reality, so what he used to visualize is now his reality, and so he's living that better life that he once did visualize for himself, whether that be things he wanted to actually do, or just the way he wanted to live his life, and now it is reality, and it's not a daydream anymore.
I'm trying to play me. I ain't an escort, but it's fuck you, pay me. Deja vu every time that I get a break. G, I used to visualize my reality in a daydream. Dream to be happy, are you happy with a dream team? Full of happy niggas, are you happy with your team? How many men are talent and ended up on the street? He didn't act on it, now he looks unhappy with his scene.
Facts, man.
Me and the team branched out from selling leaves. If my life was a film, the title when it's released would have to be Jeff Shreve. It's one incredible scene. I ain't had a break since the pedal bike in my team, so I wouldn't lose sleep if you couldn't sell me a dream. I'm tighter than these guys, it's all lies that they're feeding. The seeds of the sea grew the tree in the trees, and no reason for the way that you live and make a decision. I hate mediocrity. Last dream I had, I saw Socrates.
Do you know if this song doesn't inspire you, nothing will. I'm just taking so much inspiration from this song, and basically what they're saying is what a lot of people feel and think, and some people just don't believe in themselves enough to act on it. And if you believe in yourself and put in the hard work, eventually it will pay off. It will. That's just the way life works. You've got to work hard. You've got to put in them hours first, and later down the line, eventually, at some point, it will pay off for you.
Believes in my philosophy. I just do numbers. I ain't waiting on the lottery. Now, I'm best on the scene. The only thing that follows when you're mentioning me, man, invest in a girl when interested, but she ain't invested. If she don't say invest in your dream, you invest for your queen. I invest for the queen. There's a big fucking difference. I was 18, I was a six-figure nigga, trigger happy, I'm a killer for dinners, we ate livers and corned beef, I work in silence, my cups Midas, yes, color isn't real, but don't let them divide us, we're all blacks trying to run our own race, in our own way, feeling pressure from our own race, struggling to relate, in a black man's eyes, see pride, see pain, see joy, see days of hardship, you wanna be black, but you don't know what dark is, you want our blood, but you don't know what heart is, how could he draw me out, if you don't know what art is, a Picasso, this me a man, no, it's a kidnap, nothing but red paint when a van goes, I don't make pop art or soul, and these kicks that I wore hold up, I had a tough upbringing, and hard days, I saw those, weight on my chest, only right, I've got a so be happy for me. I'm happy to see I happen to be the only one that made it happen for me. As a child I saw lost, now I'm a man in defeat. Outstanding, I snap for something and I stand on the beat.
Wait there, I'm just gonna check on my Apple Music account if this is on there, because that was absolutely brilliant. That is something I need to listen to again and again, and I'm gonna download it now if I can find it. Oh no, wait, it hasn't got it, has it? Ah, we have, we've got it, we found it. Yeah, we found it, yep. I got it right there. Can you see that? Yeah. Now, after I've done these recordings, I'm actually going to going to football to watch my team. I'm a big fan of Everton, if anyone's ever heard of Everton, I don't know. But yeah, we're not doing too good at the minute, but gotta support your team, man. You gotta believe it'll get better. Basically what these guys are saying, daydreams will become reality. Sometimes I daydream Everton are the best team in the world. And one day that'll hopefully happen. But yeah, anyway, the reason I'm saying that is I'm going to be going the match soon. I'm going to walk down, about a 30-minute walk from here. And I'm going to listen to that again on the way there, because that was absolutely brilliant, inspirational. One of the best tracks from a UK artist I've heard. So yeah, nothing but good things to say about that. Absolutely fantastic. If there's anything else like that from Avelino that you want to send my way, please leave it in the comment, because I'll be more than happy to react to that, because this guy's insane. I've never been disappointed with him yet. Please like the video, it will help me get more noticed on YouTube. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done already. Hit that notification bell. Thank you all for watching, and I shall see you on the next one.